back at some point as a warlord?
Royal, with Lord and Puma. And commentator. Okay, so I've been thinking what to do today. Wait, what does this church say? Show me. Watch out. Show me. Move your arm, please. He's gamer.
What do you want?
Oh, he...
Wait, really interesting kind of voice.
Oh, you mean I'm choosing an academy? Yeah, that was pretty awesome. But, teaching you how to play Gunabout looks easy. And I won't get anything out of it. Let's make a deal.
Jeez, very persistent. I'm just a great school, you know. How about this? Oh. I'll introduce you to them. Shinya Oda. Is this the right area? I know. It was... Is this the right area? No, it's not. Mishima?
Pretty desperate at the time, so I don't remember much. But in the back of my head, I was thinking what you would do in that situation. I mean, you put yourself in a line to stop Kamoshida, and probably other villains too. So I thought there had to be some could do myself. I was only acting out of fear, though.
No!
I always wanted to change. I wanted to go from a dull nobody everyone messes with to the famous world-renowned hero. But you helped me realize something important. Heroes aren't heroes because they're famous. It's because they fight for other people. Looking back on it, what I really wanted to change was the weak me. The me on the volleyball team who let wrongdoing go unpunished, even though I knew it was unjust. The cowardly me who looked the other way when people I knew were in need of help. Tell me the truth. I only changed because you stole my heart, right?
You changed yourself.
Huh? So the Phantom Thieves didn't make me have a change of heart? Really? You know what? It's still thanks to you that I was able to change. All this time, I've been looking up to the Phantom Thieves, pretending to be a collaborator. And now, I'm finally able to stop pretending.
Yeah.
Truth be told, I had given up. I accepted that I was a zero, that my existence was meaningless. But I've learned. I may not be able to change the world, but I can change myself.
Whether I sulk about my inability to do anything, or hold my head high and look to the future, my perception shapes the boundaries of my world. It all comes down to what's inside my heart.
Mm-hmm.
I might still mess up every so often, but as long as you're here, I'll be able to stand up again. So, I may not be the best person around, but you can feel free to rely on me at least sometimes. And no matter what the world says, I'll be rooting for you, just like you were for me.
on, we'll fuck yeah. I think like 20 white called black. Yeah.
This is it. Precisely.
Because something for about TV reasons. Yes, I knew it. Boigas. Big bang boiga. Bang bang boiga. But Rocky's up.
Leave it to me.
Before, back when I still first hang out with him a lot. I mean, I've been busy.
Oh,
I know. As long as we're talking about cookies, they actually reminded me about this psychological experiment. Scientists prepared two containers and put the same kind of cookies both of them. One container, they put only one cookie, but the other was filled with cookies, 10 of them. So then they had the subjects try cookies from each container, asked how their tastes compared. Which containers cookies were more as tasting better, any guesses? The one cookie container.
Right.
I mean, already seen his cookie? I don't remember. Oh, because there's only one left. One of them left, only one single one. Our mind, it must mean like it's the best one. Tastes amazing. And when we eat it, it will taste amazing due to our mind seeing it. While we have a bunch of them, it's be common, like
Yeah, alright. There's something called the Law of Security. It's about, you know, it's about what you imagine from the name. People are drawn to things that are more scarred about scarcity. You can see this law in action and just by absorbing how can people get over the imagination and merchandise. This is how I felt about the Persona 5 Royal Limited Edition, that thing which comes as Joker's mask. Yeah, I wanted it. Ran out of stock, so I got the steelbook cover. Yeah. I'm actually really afraid if he can go, it just somehow discovers that he can go into Mementos. And it feels like that, he can go into Mementos and just move around and he'll be a villain.
For example.
I hope that doesn't happen. I mean, I was gonna say something as a spoiler, and only one time someone by accident. It's one of my friends playing Danganronpa 2! And I accidentally followed a character's death and got upset. And not realized. I said it unconsciously. Well, I hadn't already even going blind.
Why did Kifumi mention you? But ended up being another big academic discussion. What's that? Provoking. Really? Wow, I'm so happy to hear that. I've always been like this. I get so hyper-focused on my research, I don't notice anything else. Back when I was a student, people kept warning me about that. Oops, there I go rambling again. Sorry. Alright, see you again soon.
To it.
To the park.
Yes, I feel like I can play Shogi at different pace here. The scenery, the sounds, the smells. I'll be able to utilize all five of my senses. Perhaps I'll even come up with some new ideas. Wait. Okay, so. Mick.
Thank you.
I do that?
Alright.
Hey. Really?
That voice line.
Hi now.
Yes, finally I can hang out with her. I was literally thinking about that. So, hang out with Game Kid.
Good morning.
Yo.
That reminds me. You're right.
We need to prepare.
Progress with the Phantom Thieves? Calling card? There's something written on it. Thanks for your support. Please help those in need. This is a promise to you from the Phantom Thieves. We're going to post a secret message just for you on the game's official website. Oh, is this for real? I mean,
for
you
real?
Could probably just buy one of these cards at the store. Official Gunabout website?
Bruh.
Whoa! The mark of the Phantom Thieves! They hacked the site! Just like they did our Mansion site. Which means you were able to contact the real Phantom Thieves! No way!
Yes,
how'd
way.
You do it?
Secret.
Oh, that's so cool! So they want to remain anonymous?
Yes.
Wow, I can't believe they sent me a message. I wasn't expecting much from you, but you're actually pretty cool. I wish I was able to talk with them or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
But you fulfilled your part of the deal, so I'll teach you how to shoot.
me gun.
Once you stop them from moving, you gotta hit their weak point right away. You should be able to inflict a lot of damage to the cheater this way.
So break their legs, shoot them in the groin. Understood. Just like middle school.
Let's get started. Come on, you gotta aim. No, you're just stopping their movement by doing that. No, not like that. Are you taking this seriously? You gotta focus on your second shot.
This is like my third time playing the game.
Wearing up a storm today. That's what happens when he teams up with another player, and why everyone also watches him from a distance.
Alright, looks like you kind of got the hang of it. I think you'll be able to beat that cheater now.
So shoot around them. And fall down.
I have a bad habit of swearing when I get all worked up.
Same way.
Sorry.
I don't do it all. But
I think you have a lot of potential. More than most people. If you want, I can teach you a few other moves too.
Yeah.
I have the ultimate trump card. So tell me more about the Phantom Thieves.
Phantom trump card. I'm now at word screws areas in this in the controller. Ah, there they are.
According to the reports, it seems your skill at handling a gun is quite impressive.
Gun?
I don't think this is okay. It has an orange tip, so it should be alright.
Gun! Yeah, this is just a water gun. Electric thing. See, giant orange tip. You think is not real? How about this? Can you lock clock back? Look, here's even the tube for it. See? Water fake gun. I mean, I can't find a cartridge for it, or you just put it in. But you put in batteries in here, and motor spins inside, squirting out the water depending on the pressure of the trigger. It's also a pretty nice prop. And I did just destroy my other toy gun. This is a better replacement. Persona. Now I'm going to Persona 3 myself.
Either you taught yourself, or you had a capable coach by your side. Where did you learn how to handle a gun?
Okay, so as you guys have to do, run out of ammo for your gun, and you don't have any way to refill it, hold the gun like this, and melee. And you get better range. Yeet! Just throw it.
played Curse Killer mode, mod, point mode. Even better.
It's earlier than usual today. I gotta go. See you later.
Told one thing, his mom was a Karen. Only when it's game time. Game time. I'll be over in a heartbeat, but in real life. I'll be over in a heartbeat. But over here, I'll have many things. So, what is the only way to. If we actually have a social life for introverts. She had a point. Making like the leaf. The leaf, I mean.
thank you. Now, oh, dang it. Last time I finished watching it, like, I don't know, right before school started, like 3 weeks ago. 3 or 2. And I already forget the character's name besides the protagonist. Well, the quote-unquote angel character, this girl has radiance of an angel. Basically, whenever a male sees her, they're like, wow. Well, Psyche has never said it, and which, it's like they, when nothing, when a person's just not affected by all your power, kind of makes you fall in love somehow. I don't know what that is called, but it's weird.
Point.
this done. Well, almost done. We need to prepare for the final mission. Okay, he's teaching me.
Of me. Is it somewhere in there?
Well, I could imagine a couple of reasons why we haven't seen it, but I don't think you'd like them.
I would like
Come on,
to know.
Don't think about that dark stuff.
Sure, he does that all the time.
Anyways, if a dude's cognition can change the scenery or even the people in the palace, couldn't you use that to make a dream world filled with places and people you love? Man, palaces are super promising. My greatest hopes and dreams might still come true.
I can already do
well,
that.
Well, that's kind of impossible this time. But maybe we should try in the future. In any case, if Haru followed that conversation, there's nothing else we need to teach her.
Nice.
Damn it. didn't forget anything, did you? Okay, let's begin.
Before any video, before, let me go choose something to wear.
I'll just edit this.
Tomorrow we're going to start up here. Mementos, complete the missions. Goodbye.